Hi, I'm here to talk to you about my heel hurts. If you are viewing this video, then obviously you are having heel pain and have not been able to relieve your pain through various methods. The most common type of heel pain is known as plantar fasciitis, which is an inflammation where the plantar fascial ligament attaches into the heel. The ligament becomes inflamed by being repeatedly overstretched. This overstretching can occur from any number of reasons, ranging from people who participate in sports, those who work standing on their feet all day, individuals who are overweight, people with flat feet, where the ligament is forced to overwork, wearing flimsy shoes like flip-flops, thin sandals, and boat shoes. All these examples have one thing in common. The problem here is that simple everyday walking continues to overstretch the ligament and the pain continues. So, the first thing most of us do is go on the internet to look for solutions. These solutions range from applying ice to the heel, massaging the heel, stretching the plantar fascial ligament, taking pain medication, taking anti-inflammatory medication, night splints to keep the ligament from tightening up. Here is the problem with every solution just mentioned. None of them address the underlying problem, and that is the constant overstretching of the plantar fascial ligament. If you do not address the underlying problem, chances are everything else you try will give you minimal relief. Continued walking with no support leads to continued overstretching, which leads to continued pain. It is that simple. So, how do we treat the overstretching of the plantar fascial ligament? We use what is known as an orthotic. An orthotic is a device that fits in your shoes underneath your foot, the purpose of which is to support the plantar fascial ligament in such a manner so that the ligament does not overstretch with every step you take. Orthotics come in many different shapes and forms and are made out of various types of materials, all which attempt to relieve pain. The problem is trying to match the right type of orthotic to the specific foot type that each individual has. So, relieving plantar fasciitis is not as simple as going out and buying an arch support. The problem with most orthotics sold in stores and on the internet is that they attempt to cushion away the problem. These orthotics tend to be very thick, and as a matter of practicality, are usually worthless for treating plantar fasciitis because they will not fit into many shoes. Perhaps more importantly, because they attempt to cushion the foot and not actually support the foot, they do nothing to keep the plantar fascial ligament from overstretching. On the other end of the orthotic spectrum, there are prescription orthotics. A prescription orthotic is a custom-made device usually prescribed by a doctor. Since it is custom-made, the doctor can take into account your foot structure, your body weight, your activity level, and the types of shoes that you must wear on a daily basis. The problem with prescription orthotics is their cost. For many, it is prohibitively expensive. Furthermore, many insurance plans do not cover them. How then can you get yourself into an orthotic that will actually work at an affordable price? That is where the KLM orthotic comes into play. The KLM orthotic is designed in such a manner that it offers support of the plantar fascial ligament regardless of your weight, as well as offering adequate cushioning. In fact, the technology behind the orthotic is patented. Additionally, it is built in such a manner that it will adjust for an individual's arch height. Therefore, it can be equally effective in a person with a high arch as well as those with a lower arch. Although not designed for high fashion shoes, the KLM orthotic will fit in athletic shoes, work boots, and most casual lace shoes. Quite frankly, these are the types of shoes you should be wearing until your heel pain is under control, and then you can slowly get yourself back into the shoes you enjoy wearing. If you are experiencing heel pain that has persisted for more than a couple of weeks, that has not responded to any treatments you may have tried, then I encourage you to consider the KLM orthotic. The the orthotic is reasonably priced and comes with a 60-day money-back guarantee.